What is up, you guys? It's your boy Dawson, and today I am back, finally back on Destiny 2, and finally back making videos again. So, I mean, I wasn't gone very long. I was only gone for a week, but I want to explain to you guys why I was gone for so, well, not for so long, only for 2 days. I only upload on Saturday and Sunday. But anyway, I want to tell you guys why I didn't upload on those days. Two reasons. One, my bank is giving me a load of crap. Because now I can't even buy World War II right now. But it is coming, you guys. It is coming. So don't worry. And two, I had nothing to record. So, yeah, that was a next big problem. So, basically, what my bank... I went to my bank. And I went to check out the problem. Who hacked my account. Went to them, and they told me, we don't know who hacked your account, and we never informed you that anybody hacked your account. So, I'm right there looking at this guy like, did the hackers call me trying to expose my information or anything? So, I'm not sure, but anyway, I'm going to forget that bank account. I'm going to go to a next one, open that one very soon, and I'm going to get World War II very soon. It is coming, you guys, so don't worry. I haven't watched any of the story mode. I only watch the multiplayer because I want to experience the story mode for myself. So yeah, so I've been watching a lot of the multiplayer mode, and that's it. So anyway, let's just play this game right now. Destiny 2. I haven't been on this game in quite a while. So yeah, if you see the screenshot right here, Destiny 2 is literally at the back of my menu screen. So yeah, this and NBA Live 18, I haven't played in a while, like, probably a month, 2 months maybe. So, I'm just coming back on this game to see if anything changed. So, let's see if anything changed. Do I still have my character? Please tell me nobody hacked my PSN account now. Did they? Ah, it's still there, my level 288. Awoken male. Is he still there? Does he still look fabulous? There we go. He's still looking gorgeous. And what is this? I never made a second account. Who's playing on my Titan account? Anyway, let's see if anything changed or whatever. The last thing I remember when playing this game is that the Leviathan raid or the World Eater was... What is this? The new monarchy victorious. The new monarchy's loyalists have won the latest faction rally. The tower celebrates their triumph and executor Hideo, I can't pronounce that word, offers a rare reward. So, I don't know what that is. That's probably something new. I have no idea. But yeah, the Nessus Orbit or Leviathan Raid. Yeah, that's the last thing I remember when coming on here. Is there anything new? Anything? I have to go to Hawthorne, by the way, so let's go to her real quick. So I'm gonna catch you guys over there. Hawthorne! Okay. I'm dancing for you! Yeah, let's just go to her. She can't hear us. Hawthorne, something? How are you? And the big bird.
Hey, how's the clan going?
I have no idea. I just came back. Can I get a legendary engram? What do I get? I got some new leg armor. Let's check that out. So my leg armor right now is a 291. And this is a 289, so how does this look anyway? Oh, that looks ugly. And I also got a new gun. It's the same gun. Yeah, I'm about to defuse that real quick. I mean, infuse. What am I saying now? Defuse, infuse. God, I haven't been on this game in so long, I don't know what to say. I got a next one? Is that a shotgun? It is a shotgun. Wow. 293. and my sniper's a 292. But I don't even play with snipers or shotguns, even though the sniper is very cool. I'm gonna keep that right there. Bruh, how much engrams do I have? I haven't been playing. I haven't been playing at all. If I... Kinetic weapon? What is that? Wrong one. That is a scout rifle. That is a scout rifle. Rounds per minute 150. So yeah, that's all of my engrams. Goodbye, Hawthorne. So anyway, even though I haven't been on this game in a while, I know I'm gonna be trash. So anyway, let's go into some Crucible matches. See how it is. Okay. Oh, this is the same map. Okay, I thought there was new maps. Anyway. Supremacy. Okay, guys, we are back on Supremacy right now on the map. I forgot the map. It's called Vault Talk or something. Anyway. Oh, I still have my sidearm. My lovely sidearm. So let's see how much kills we get before we die. Okay, what did he kill me with?
Good.
I got it. I got it.
You're falling behind.
What did he kill me with? They're killing me so quick. Wait, what level they are? I can't even see what level they are. Okay, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't you dare. Are you? Oh my god, he took it. I should have been a little bit close. Okay, now this enemy took it. I am highly upset right now. I am upset. Come on. Never mind. I never should have gone there. It was yours. I should have left you with it. Never mind. Why did my teammate have to be so stingy? He knew I was there first. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing right now, because everybody is everywhere. And, whoa. What the heck? You guys, I'm doing a terrible, okay? Where did that come from? Shoot, I shouldn't have shot him from there. Now he knows I'm behind him. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god, oh my god. I gotta go, cause the whole team is around.
Only 5 minutes left.
I got a kill. I got a kill. By default. So he was really low. But anyway. Oh my god. I spawned right next to it and he took it. Boy. I swear. These teammates are some thieves. Because. I don't know. I just want to use my sniper. Okay. Okay. Okay, how do you punch again? Okay, I tried to jump, but it didn't work. I forgot how to punch. Okay, it's R1. I was using the joystick because of Call of Duty. Boy, Call of Duty, you got to me. You got to me. I still want to play you. Got you. Oh my god. Bruh, I'm doing terrible. Hold on, let me... I think I gotta change up my classes. Let me run the scout rifle with... a... auto rifle? Oh no, I can't. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Oh my god. Bruh. I just saw it.
3 minutes left.
I literally just saw it. I was wondering why he was just standing there. I thought he was AFK. I was gonna play with him. Like, this doesn't look like the same auto rifle. I should have took out my pistol. And I don't know why I didn't shoot. And the pistol right now. Bruh. I don't know what to do right now, because I'm complete garbage and my teammates are just carrying me to the fullest. I'm literally doing nothing. But exploring.
You gained the lead. 1 minute. Hit them hard.
Hit them hard, okay. No, he... You see, he reversed it, so he kinda hit me hard, so... Ah! Okay. There we go. I gotta get a kill in the next 40 seconds.
They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide. 30 seconds. It's not over.
Bang! 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 Let's go! Ooh! All I needed was my superpower and I was straight! Let's go! I clutched that. Y'all saw that. I literally clutched that.
In his beady eyes and you spat in them.
I clutched you that. Feed. Real talks. My whole team was the same level as me. Everybody was the same level as me. What the hell? Why was I getting killed so much? Probably because they had better weapons than me. I know. But I had a 100% secure rate. Don't know what that is. But I was better than everybody else. Yeah, that's disgraceful. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Bruh. I literally got killed in that game. Bruh. I didn't know I was gonna do that bad. But y'all see I clutched it at the end, though. I really did clutch it. With my powers. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy. The World War II videos are coming. They are coming. I just gotta get somebody to get it for me. I probably think my friend is gonna be getting it for me. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Please like this video. Comment down below what you think about Destiny 2. And if you think I did horrible, please tell me that I need practice or whatever. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you're new, if you want daily content like this. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video.